is giving us more confidence that our clinical decision is in fact correct.
For now, people worried about Alzheimer's should still look for practical signs. When common tasks become a challenge, sense of time and place become muddled, and the familiar becomes unfamiliar.
It's hopeful and exciting.
For people like Lee, who are worried about their own future, this gives some promise that doctors are moving closer to a better way to finding real answers. This is ABC News, New York.
And when we come back, keeping track of those spiraling airline things, you know, that you can save 100